American Airlines is reviewing a viral video that shows a baggage handler releasing a passenger's wheelchair down a jet bridge chute. It happened on Sunday at Miami International Airport. You can see that wheelchair crashed into a metal barrier. Now, a spokesperson for the airline says the video is disturbing and the company is investigating. They also say the airline will improve its training.